Can't even lie, it's like 9:15 and I'm up smoking green. How the hell am I expecting this day to go well? But I make it go well, great big rolled out. And now I'm with your bitch in a great big hotel. Took a chase the other day, that shit did not go well. I slipped past the whip, I didn't see much. But what it looked like's the feather me made this boat fell. These times he's wrestling with pigs. Flew back on a big four niff, can't let me make this go jail. Sitting there in police stations with no bail. Fuck that man burnt and left the place with no trail. Now we're in some foreign ends with Jake's on man's tail. I'm like, yo, how you bail your whip? But when he explained the sitch, you'd have probably done the same thing as well. It got messy, more action talk, less G, you like Teresi. You be talking to the feds, I got a younger that wants to leave chalk around some heads. So if I tell you that it's beef and then you walk around, you're dead, dead. So don't slip, quick 10 bags. If I provide them a whip, he'll get round and go rags, leaving nothing but bags and toe tags. If he empties the clip out the nine and leaves the clip with no mag, then shit can get mad. You won't get about with a strap cause you're the shit bag. Me, I let the clip go mad, nigga, I've been mad. I put man in a bin bag, hit man in the hip and broke sides like I'm Sinbad. Trust me, shit can get mad. You won't get about with a strap, you're the shit bag. Me, I let the clip go mad, hit man in the chest and leave a son with no dad. When I whip that, ay, and when I whip that, nigga just sit back. Might be hanging out the window trying to give a man whiplash. If the 4/5 hit you in your face, that your wig splashed. Black bike, all you seen was the kid dash. Black hood, all you seen was the kid's mask. Two shots popped, you had to think fast. The kid who let the two shots pop, he made a drink fast. Now he's in the back of me whip counting a big stack. A Big Mac is what I'm buying. If one pops up, then I might just pop up. Treat these niggas like a £10 credit and let the Mac rippers top up. I heard he's got a prop up, so I'm mopped up. Plus he owed me dough but didn't cough up. So I sent the goons through his window. Look, he's lucky that I didn't light the block up. I drove past about half an hour later, seen that no one was home. So I sent the goons back to go and stock up.
You get me? Like, go and get that fucking equipment as well, bro. That shit can set you up for your next thing, you know. Get your little thing on.